Maybe you're at a crossroads and you just need to be true to yourself to come out from under.
Thank you.
I can talk in. Up we go.
Okay, so do we go with Stefan?
Oh, blah, 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 blah. Unlock that.
Hydrated lake is growing and overflowing. You have an emotion. I think it's more emotion, and I want to be in the shortest day of the week.
What the heck?
I think this is
B in there somewhere on a moped festival. Oh, you don't get it? Just be nice. You don't have to get it. It's us. I'm in.
bring tomorrow. Pleading guilty to murder.
But she didn't do it. Why would she come to jail for a crime she didn't commit?
Well, to protect herself, her family, from some horrible secrets. But you know, at the left,
well, not officially. I one of the bottom people are not officially skeleton. Inspector Elder? Nothing.
Me and Cherry on Titan. Be a material on top of it. What does that mean? I'm a cherry on top there. Better than me, I'm a cherry on top there.
Well, we will just keep looking. You did say you're one of our graduates.
No, I only did summer school here. I went to Wilson. Okay, let's move on. Where are you? Wait. Back. Back in room.
What's her name? Something, Benny. What's the nothing?
Locked down.
Locked down?
Yep. The last of this level there. You know.
Yeah, the water is before the water bureau.
Well, really?
It's in water down in porcelain dolls wearing satin recreations from 1830s ball gowns.
Well, all the experts are listed here. Yeah, well, basically, we're probably. Murder with all the setup by Dragon.
And the name Wolfman. Then she married the future mayor, but he was already pregnant.
Dragon is the real father of the mayor of the house. Dragon blackmailed Elaine for years, but when she stopped paying, he framed her for Lexi's murder.
He wanted to destroy her family. Now I hope it's making a way for them. Are you enjoying the drive?
Oh, wait, can we get to the
mother? And your mommy's not here.
But ting.
I value it.
I'm gonna take my last one. Huh?
I didn't get a tag.
For what? No? sad.
No.
You made me speechless. Dun, 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 dun. Speechless. You made me. Is where are they? My.
That much in water time. Make him matter. Matter. I wanna dance. No bounce.
Perhaps. Twenty-four hours.
Alexis, that hit thing. Oh, okay. So I was just going to confirm Hazel's appointment today at 5:45. Yes, but I didn't receive a text, so that's why I was calling to confirm it. It's 209-986-2552. Hazel? Okay, all right. Thank you so much. Have a good day. Bye-bye.
Sorry, mommy. Ta-ta-ta-ta-ta.
But I am working as a private investigator. Again.
I'm not shy.
Hey, baby. Oh, my heart.
Oh, I believe you stepped down as president because you couldn't stop growing up.
Oh, the pressure, man.
Good, just looking for where all the unmarried losers are supposed to hang here.
What is this party? One's parents are really on here.
The people want to talk about is the mortgage and the kids. I'm like, oh, I live in my sister's garage. I'm still driving busted 2002 Ford Focus. I was driving my mom's 2001 Acura till it broke down.
Okay, wow. Yeah, so you win or lose. Loser.
So, have you been?
You know, last few years have been kind of rough. I was just starting to turn stuff around and totally screwed it all up. I went out for drinks on my birthday.
Well, thanks for inviting me.
You're so welcome. And it was pretty lit. So I was walking home and driving, and it was great. And I sat on the bench. And you thought it was super drinks. Yep. And now I'm thinking you want to go.
What? For sleeping on a bench?
Yeah, I was on the ground at some fancy private school and very embarrassing. Whatever, you know, it's okay. And my public defender means that. Her name's Nisa. You could do a year on the Nisa, and you'll be out in the.
What you need is a really good lawyer. These budget items aim to. $3 fee. Online subscription to Investigators International. Scotland Yard board game. Twin Peaks 4K Blu-rays. Commemorative Harriet the Spy porcelain figurine.
Target denied.
What? 2 jars of peanut butter, 3 jars of chips.
I'm good to eat. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mr. Malkoff. Really appreciate everything you're doing. Listen.
There's a little person.
No, he wants it. And no one has a clue for many.
I was going to say, I just
had it. Okay, well, that doesn't count. Well, that's all. What he really needs is an incredible lawyer to get him something done.
Give up on it. Don't give up.
No, one of the law commandments to have an open mind or give people benefit of the doubt or not harm a human being? Oh, must be nice to be perfect. No flaws.
Oh my God.
Long yes, easy on his birthday.
Miss Arena.
Of course. You know who else will be there? Sandra Brayton. She just got out of rehab. I'll be on the phone.
Drift to the clouds, like I'm on the mountains. People say my name.
I need to
find swim upstream in the middle of the night.
We will see you Saturday night, right?
Thank you so much for helping
me. I'm in your bag. It is science.
You know it is. It's Mom. I'm Brian's uncle.
I drift to the clouds like a lemon blue melon. People say my name and it's time to autopilot.
I've been raising people well. You're in court.
We both know you think we should buy, so let's not make a meal out of my family. Aren't you in the right hand for me? We don't care about vacation. Why, Maxie, they define it in all kinds of jobs, new service, and I guarantee you, you won't need it. The local man, Brian McAtee, identified as being arrested here with people's homes.
Blueberries got you down. Maybe in a bad mood. The neighborhood is here to help. You're suffering from the new case of situational maladaptive stress and the case of BMD ending. Too much danger. CPS cares about you. And once the starts when we've gone bright, with a friendly neighborhood. Here, put your hands. I did it. Don't miss it. Mondays on CBS.
Oh, Brian, tell me.
I was asleep, and the cops busted in and arrested me. I didn't even know why they were arresting me. They don't rob anybody.
It was said here that 5,000 in cash, jewelry, and various other items were stolen. Where were you last night?
I was at home babysitting my cousin Danny all night. Well, I got a few things to know about.
I'll see you at the courthouse later today. Be on time.
And he announced
for
all important
that you can hear his name, buddy.
It's the moment.
Why would someone screw up there by doing something illegal?
But I bounced back. With your help, right? And look at me now. Go to work every day.
Odd, and I have told you. It's not exciting to you.
My syllable out.
Legal bones. I'm going to go back. I want to talk
to you.
Look alike or a car alike?
What's the
moment? So it's a nice 48 hours and no one is going to speak to you or let you know.
Oh, won't they? Come on, grown person. Here we go.
Make sure your mom will keep this. I'm not sure if
it's mine. What was said? Oh, my arm.
We got robbed, and the police are still doing their thing, and on top of everything, my heat isn't working. It's freezing in here.
My God, that's awful. But we really need to get a price on this ring right away. We just got married in Venice.
Venice, city of water. It's love. How wonderful.
But now we need the money for the life-saving surgery.
Your insurance should pay for all the stolen property, right?
I got insurance, I got a little bit money, I got the cameras and the videos. $500 for the men.
$1,000.
What?
Did you buy this?
Yeah. Family heirloom. My grandmother was a surgeon. She found it inside somebody dead.
Yeah. You're only 21. Is that included?
already have all of your inventory displayed like this? You know, these are simple glass cases?
Well, I don't know. Proven. We have a security guard, too. That's huge, of course. I can go a few months ago. As a matter of fact, I thought that was something terrifying. I've been behind all of this until the police, you know, had the real guy. Uh-huh. Wait, this is the card. I think, thank you, Biederman. Thank you, what? Three tables, of course. Hey, can you start? In the status, right?
Thank you so much for the estimate.
Yeah, but I wrote the bed and she could feel it.
No, yes. Given the defendant's criminal record, the state has to take a vote. It's not going to be the angel's criminal. He was just here being arraigned on a different charge.
That has nothing to do with today's arraignment.
Exactly. Today's arraignment. Yesterday was a misdemeanor charge, today a felony. What new charge can we look forward to tomorrow?
All right. Mr. McAtee will wear an ankle monitor. He cannot travel outside of the town.
For real?
The court will set a date for a preliminary hearing.
Consider a plea.
He's quite not guilty.
He's facing 10 years in prison. If he can get this possible fine, he has no sound possible. His misses are actually.
Here, this is the problem. Is that this a little bit? I work around him. Working too hard trying to keep these kids alive. It's wrong.
Bring him alone. With a plea deal, you might be able to be reduced.
Well, damn it. How long before this one's behind bars?
They're counting on me! Redeploying. Time for the reckoning!
Thank you. For the heals. We gotta kill the healer, CR. Or we need a second one. Where are y'all? Echo, please switch. Echo is such a bad pick against them. Can you play like Moira or something so you can DPS but take heal, you know? Switch. That is such a bad pick. Go to yours, go to yours. No more, no more. Get the Mercy. Echo is such a fucking terrible pick. Why are you Echo? Switched. We need this other guy, this booty guy, to play healer also, but he's not. Thank God. Keep purple on Zarya too. Your purple thing. Thank you for switching.
You're crazy strong, Zarya. How many of me could you lift?
Big girl on the right. Yeah, keep purple on Zarya, that's good. Zarya for beginner. Got her. Ah, they have a man, I'll be careful. Get Zarya. Holy shit, she's so,
Oh my god.
Alright, sorry. Well, we can regroup and contest this next one. We almost have Soldier, my ult, and Lucio's. D.Va, if you wanna die, I'll ball you. Good. Good dive. Good switch booty, but jeez. Alright, good luck, y'all.
Now.
Select your hero.
Into healer.
Don't worry, I'll be right behind you.
Fruition comes from within, as does failure.
Feeling more powerful?
No nonsense. We do this clean. Copy?
Making a full recovery. Checking in. Para reporting. Keeping in the air. I get the most kills, okay?
Another day, another mission. Man, I'm so excited.
Yeah.
an uphill fight. Careful.
In my world, there are no secrets.
Ay, te asusté.
I'm not done just yet.
Traveling to repair your defenses. Select your hero.
Push your limits. Nothing breaks that I cannot mend.
Intip MN.
Anybody got a toothpick? Got one of them mantis arms stuck between the molars.
More field research? Grand.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attackers in.
The Sombra behind us is tearing me apart. Can we do something about her?
To the mic, so.
Don't tell Tana. You got this.
Considering the recent events, there is no reason to pursue this matter any further. This case, along with the violation of the term and ankle monitor, is not.
Fuck. That was nice. I'm out of healing.
Persistence is always rewarded.
Made the fucking diva off me, Jesus fucking Christ.
Craft my own arrows, each one a meditation.
How did that
happen? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
you
have a chance to check your account. Attack.
Surrender.
In what? There should be a setting for it.
Good match.
Never met you.
Thank you.
Oh, I got you already. So sad.
Time to save the world? Game on!
The delta M of a given ray Q is approximate.
Huh? A blob.
Don't tilt, Hana. You got this.
You got no. At least you.
Regroup.
Unless I'm behind me.
I'm on defense.
On my way.
I have a minute.
Yo, D.Va, can you switch to, like, a healer?
That was useless. I don't know what my brain's at. Switch the killer once I die. Predators mercy. Oh, shit.
Sun goes down.
Catch these healing waves.
Bump up the base. It's time to roll out.
Hi. Hiya. Flying high.
It's that of Bopalin.
Hiya.
It's fun.
Over there.
Annyeong.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Not even the right part.
Return to my post.
The answer remains nebulous.
Look at this payload go!
I'm glitching. I'm glitching.
Mercy, use your own. We should have been out of that choke point. Why did we push inside of the tiny ass room to thirst the D.Va? We should have been done here. Hit already the checkpoint. Come on now.
I did, bruh.
Save up ults. We gotta get past this.
Activating self-destruct sequence.
wonders of modern medicine.
A bit earlier, dust off the boots.
Got it! Then rubbing, tearing, scary.
Making a full recovery.
None.
I better be more careful.
60 seconds.
Just hold on. It falls down and it comes back up. Why is it so glitchy? I think that will be all for the stream. So. Oh my god, my bed is a mess. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope I get to see you guys next.